exploitation rights and someone makes something else out of it?
The exploitation right here, the adaptations and transformation, is basically the consent to make stuff with my work.
Question here is, substances which occur in nature, should they be patentable, and under which conditions should they be patentable if somebody finds out that substance exists?
Why do we need to talk about these issues? Because it might be the most, probably the most common is the claimant is looking for a defendant that still has money, right? And then you find out that your counterparty to the contract is a shell corporation, has this no.
Press the number and dial again. This is a recording.
What we want to do is we want to develop your translation skills and also your awareness and sensitivity.
Issue in any negotiation. It's important, yeah, but it's one of many issues.